body on frame versus a unibody. You switched to unibody. Can you explain why?
Yeah, most important decision we made. What unibody does is it gives us tremendous flexibility to engineer the vehicle that gives great on-road performance, gives us great fuel economy because we can sculpture the vehicle for better aerodynamics, and still, because we've really beefed up the structure, we've got 50% more high-strength steel in this vehicle than the outgoing Explorer for that really rugged SUV off-road performance and durability.
Body on frame versus a unibody. You switched to unibody. Can you explain why?
Yeah, most important decision we made. What unibody does is it gives us tremendous flexibility to engineer the vehicle that gives great on-road performance, gives us great fuel economy because we can sculpture the vehicle for better aerodynamics, and still, because we've really beefed up the structure, we've got 50% more high-strength steel in this vehicle than the outgoing Explorer for that really rugged SUV off-road performance and durability.